What comes in your mind when you hear a title, Vampires vs. Zombies, and a world on apocalypse with zombies and vampires fighting to the death? This movie is going to be awesome. We have never seen something like this before. And how do you go wrong with this? Unfortunately, you'll be wrong. This movie not only has a really stupid story, mostly weak, and it was based, as far as I know, on a book, Carmilla, which is, it doesn't follow it at all. It has unlikable, dull, annoying, and really stupid characters, really stupid human characters, awful effects in CGI, and awful makeup. It has little to do with vampires and zombies. It has only one fight scene with these two, and it's shitty as hell. Really short, awful camera movement, and these two don't even try to fight. Try to give the other a punch, you know what I mean. But the worst part of this movie is, it's boring. Boring as hell. Most of the time you see the human characters running around like idiots and try to survive on this apocalypse with zombies and vampires. When I was going to watch a movie with vampires fight zombies, I wanted to see goddamn vampires and zombies fighting each other. Not 1.5 hours with the humans running around, have a really stupid and dull dialogue, and they have nothing to do with any of this, and some vampires hanging out with girls. The movie should be called Vampires vs. Zombies. It should be called Running Apocalypse for Idiots. There's nothing good about this movie. It's boring, stupid, and lame. I'm not recommending this movie for no one. Not for fans for the zombie genre, vampire fans genre, and not even for those who are curious to see this movie. This movie is a garbage. Thank you for watching this review. I hope you have learned. My name is RPD. Full name? Rescue Police Officer Detective. And I'm here to do many reviews as possible. Could be a movie, a TV show, video game, a comics, of something else. I don't care. If you got something in mind to review, leave a comment below and let me know. And I'll see you guys at the next review.